Archaeologists have recovered the second half of a 2,000-year-old dugout canoe from the Ljubljanica River in the Slovenian capital Ljubljana. The 15-meter canoe will be restored, then displayed in an adventure exhibition. Other parts of the dugout canoe were pulled out of the river around 2 weeks ago.